Gonna be a world rock party, celebrating Jah Love.